In September 1961, I came to the International Monetary Fund. And at that time, the countries were fixing the price of the dollar. And that was what ensured that